last night?
No, dude, that's so hard. Like, I don't even understand it at all.
So hard.
Oh my God. Women.
Women.
Anthony and Robert.
They
look
live
here.
Help us.
Yeah, they live right here. Let's go.
Who are you?
I'm Daniel Burgess, and this is Nick Brana.
What do you guys want?
Well, we need help on this Choose geometry homework.
What does that have to do with anything?
Well, we know El Señor Ramirez is very smart, and we figured that he would be able to help us on our geometry homework.
Follow me.
We don't understand it at all.
What do you know so far?
I know that there's three letters that are square.
Three letters that are square?
Yes.
Okay. I think I can help you. It's two times formulas about math. A squared plus b squared equals c squared. Yeah, you got it, man. I could turn your fail into an A. Just as long as you listen, be consistent to the things I say. There's two legs in a hypotenuse. You add them both up, then you square root the legs, then you square root the answer and find C. See how easy it can be, A nothing to a G.
So confusing.
I don't understand this.
You guys have on the A part?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it'll get so confusing. So let's put all the pieces together. But this time you don't have A, but you have B and C, and vice versa, now but the same thing. You square root them both, and you subtract B from C, then you square root the answer to find A. Simpler to simple, man, it's all piece of cake.
No new formulas, no, we'll fail that. Forget the mother formulas, cuz we'll fail that. It's true, there's a lot of explaining. She keeps on going, man, she's boring. No new formulas, no, we'll fail that. Forget them other lessons, cause we'll fail that. But she does a lot of explaining. She keeps on going even when we keep snoring.
You're supposed to sit down.
You just